This looks delicious, and it's only 22,000 Vietnamese dong. And it's very, very tasty and refreshing and filling. Star Lake. This is Star Lake in Hanoi, a very nice neighborhood of the capital city of Vietnam. There is an embassy row. It's really, really nice. Something I like in Vietnam is that the parks usually have things, machines to get people fit. I think this is the Long Bridge in Hanoi. It's a very famous landmark in the city. It was destroyed during the Vietnam War, but it's been rebuilt. And the sunset here is pretty amazing. It's only 1 p.m. now, so no sunset and cloudy skies. But I can tell you, my last trip I was here for sunset, and it's absolutely amazingly beautiful. Very romantic. So if you happen to be in Hanoi with your girlfriend and you're looking for a place to propose, I think this might be a sweet spot. But be careful with the bikes, because it's always full of them. Bún bò, absolutely delicious.
What is this?
What is this? Very good, very good.
Beef noodle.
Beef noodle. Banh mi ốc la in Hanoi, Vietnam.
Banh mi ốc la.
Oh no, okay, okay, okay. Okay.
Là thôi, một
no, no,
thôi
no.
Mà đấy. Bẻ đi. Ok, một.
Xin cảm ơn. Xin cảm ơn. Vietnamese food. Wow. Delicious. A really great place in Hanoi in the early morning to drink your coffee. Just check the landscape. Probably my favorite hangout place in the whole city. And this is Oan Lien Lake.
Right.
spending a relaxing evening in the Hanoi Lake. And it's so beautiful. Check this out.